Another day, another life passes by just like mine. It's not complicated.
Yeah, he's got a spark.
Another mind, another soul, another body to grow old. It's not complicated. Do you ever wonder if the stars shine out for you?
Amazing. That is amazing. Look at that.
Now, close your eyes before the sleep, and your minds will wake. And yesterday, you were here with me. Another cry, another place for us to die. It's not complicated. Another laugh that's gone to waste. Another light lost from your face. It's complicated. Is it that it's over, or do birds still sing for you? Float down like autumn leaves, and hush now. Close your eyes before the sleep, and your miles away. And yesterday, you were here with me. Ooh, how I miss you. My symphony played the song that carried you. Do you ever wonder if the stars shine out for you? Float down like autumn leaves, and hush now. Close your eyes before the sleep, and you're miles away. And yesterday,
you get your birch bark, you get some shavings in the middle there.
Yeah.
We've got some dried birch bark, which is paper, and we're going to break this up into small pieces. You can tear it into strips as well, because it tends to burn easier like that.
Then
that made me choke.
Take our fire steel.
And we are just going to press that on there. And what we're doing is we're just trying to get it to catch. There you go. So like that. And then you get your smaller twigs and you lay them on.
There you go. You got a fire. Okay?
Cool.
Perfect.
Do you want to give that a go?
Yeah.
Okay, well, the fire steel's here. So once you've prepared it all, there you go, Spindy, you can use that. You can give it a go.
It's not working. It's not working for
me. Right. Maybe try a different piece. Try a much bigger piece. Try that one there.
Yeah.
I've got a little pile
of
wood here.
Oh no!
That's it. That's exactly what you should be doing, George. That's right. Well done.
Is that about right, mate?
Oh, perfect.
Where's your straw, Spender?
That's it. Beautiful. Stop there. Ah, never mind. Yeah. Take it. Yeah. Need some?
On the shiny side.
On the shiny side. Side. Okay. And then you hold that like that. Okay. And you strike down.
What's the idea of letting that little log
But
fire
if you do it like this.
What's the idea of putting the little logs on there first and leaving it without big logs? Is it burned fit?
You need a bed of embers.
Bed of embers to put your
logs on, otherwise.
Oh, damn it. God damn it.
There you go. Dust, not those bits. The dust is what you're going for, that's it. That's it. Gently, gently. Okay. Here we have finally set up base camp.
Oh yeah.
Hey. Are we having a good time, guys? Right. We have two community shelters sat around the fire.
How about communal shelters?
Mike, is this one going on YouTube?
Yes, it will be.
Hello, YouTube.
So, we've got shelter set up between the trees, and that's kicking out a nice amount of heat. A little cooking area, as you can see, and a secondary shelter for Alex. And Brian is being totally antisocial. He's using his hammock and tarp, and we really hope that there's a gale force wind. So this is our view. Beautiful clearing. Well, it's a roundabout 12:30, 1 o'clock in the morning on Sunday the 5th of June 2012, and the fire's still going nicely. As you can hear, it's raining really rather heavily and possibly make out people snoring in the background. So everyone's warm and dry and happy. We've got shelters built, watertight. And out of everyone that's come along this weekend, everyone's enjoyed themselves and had a good time. And, yeah, going home tomorrow. And I'm glad that everyone's having a good night's kip. Even if it means I stay up and have to listen to snoring.